operations data has significant gaps, but our AGI was able to cross-reference it with the information we already had, and the findings are interesting. Our board will want to discuss them before deciding how to proceed. In the meantime, you pass the test. We reluctantly welcome you to our property appropriation division. Be aware that you'll be operating in a whole different league going forward. This is a high-risk, high-reward profession, and we expect you to perform at the highest possible standard at all times. We have updated your imp with your new rating as a CGT operative. Enjoy the insurance policy, and expect to hear from us again soon.
Incoming SSM request from Noghead.
Good. I set up this channel to bypass the imp's AGI bond, so that snotty a foreign can't listen in. See, I had a pilfering algorithm piggybacking on the transfer so that I could clone the data. Just a little something I've been working on for a while now.
Thing is, she ain't telling you half of it. There's clues in there as to why the Ascent Group went under.
Looks like they were pouring Eucreds into some secret mega-project enough to buy a fucking planet. A lot of key personnel were being reassigned to that same project, and they also paid Onyx Void plenty of Eucreds for who knows what. Why the hell would Ascent Group do that? What were they working on, and why is Y-Corp so interested? AG, we're also planning a hostile takeover of Malor's Gel, but something went seriously wrong somewhere, and the Ascent Group AGI shut down. The whole corp went belly up, and here we are. Figured you should know, seeing as it's your eyes on the line. Talk soon!
Operations history data you sent. and it hints at some sort of ongoing interstellar transportation arrangement between the Ascent Group and Onyx Void. We want to understand the details of that arrangement. Who or what were Ovi bringing onto Veles on the Ascent Group's behalf? We know that Ovi is very protective of all shipment information. It is being kept in a single protected desync somewhere. Your next assignment is to locate that desync and extract the info we want. Should be straightforward enough, even for a sapien such as yourself. As Y Corp can't afford to officially antagonize Onyx Void at this time, you'll be operating on your own again. Kira out.
Suggest querying the Onyx Void subnet at their hangout at the node. Destination set.
To pay a premium fee for such a shipment, in line with the previous agreement. Can it be arranged?
Anything can be arranged, but I doubt you have Eucreds enough to cover a premium fee.
We have access to certain emergency funds.
Then give me proof of these funds, and I'll make some inquiries.
I promise you'll have it before the end of the next cycle. We need those isotopes.
I said proof, not promises. We're done here.
Very well.
Oh! compromised? When? Understood. Someone just came in, matched the description. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Everyone, your attention, please. Onyx Void will pay a considerable sum for the head of the individual who just entered. No need for it to be attached to anything. Come see me when you're ready to collect.
lost track of it. Get moving there while we figure out exactly where it's going.
Flash, you could use the nearby interlink station for rapid transit to the Cosmodrome.
Got it. A freight pin is registered to Suntor Klein Corp. Just made a rapid departure request. Suntor Klein is an OV front. We can assume the shipping master is on board. What's worse, that pinnace is not just a planet hopper, it's an interstellar vessel. If it leaves Veles, we'll never get our hands on the shipping master. You must stop it.
Thank you. I'll double it. Just help me get out of here.
Caution. The fire is about to reach the ship fuel distribution valves. Your weak flesh will be burnt to a crisp when that happens. I advise rapid movement.
I gather you didn't get the data.
Who the hell are you people? What do you want?
The shipments you made to the Ascent Group. Speak.
Why? What's in it for me, huh?
Well, how about not spending a perceived eternity in the Null exploring all possible and probable types of pain?
Bring it on, you foreign bitch! I got enough black ice in here to fry whatever you jacked me into.
Yes, well, we'll see about that. Another assignment completed. I admire your resourcefulness. Seems there are sapiens who deviate from the species' substandard norm. Now we should leave. About 20 Onyx Void flatliners are heading this way, stimmed up and itching to pulp us. I prefer facing them at a different time and place. We will contact you as soon as we've extracted the data we need from this... thing.